Well, the search for a missing Central Illinois man continues. It's been 3 months since 32-year-old Logan Dunn disappeared. His story has since brought national attention to the case, including from NBC News. We spoke today with Logan's parents about the search efforts and how the national coverage has impacted the case. We will have those details tonight for you on WMBD News at 10.